back to Sister Circle Live. Yeah. Yes, music. Our next guest makes us laugh every morning on the Steve Harvey Morning Show. And now he's back for his second season as the host of OWN's Ready to Love. Let's take a look.
Each one of you came here for the right reasons. You're tired of the game.
I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired.
I mean, this tension between us so thick you can cut it with a knife, man. Like, bring the knife, bring the knife.
This season, the power to eliminate shifts back and forth between the women and the men.
These men have no idea what's ahead.
You are a smart man.
No, you got
your stupid hat on right now.
How to snatch his pearls and his edges. Please welcome back to the show, Nephew Tommy. Nephew!
Hello.
What's going on with you?
I'm good.
Well, you came down here shopping. Oh, you got your pieces on your neck and everything.
I didn't know my pieces was out.
Yeah, they are. I put the stripe on you. You gonna hit us with the stripe?
I put the stripe on you.
Yeah. Look at you.
That's little Louis Vuitton on.
Yeah, I got a nice manicure.
All right, come on.
Yeah. I love it.
Thank you.
All right.
You all look beautiful.
Thank you very much. That wife got you all the way together, though.
She got me together.
Yes. She's beautiful herself. She's beautiful too. Yes.
So obviously, Will Packer has yet another hit on his hands.
But
it's about to kick off again. But let's talk about Alexis from last season.
Alex.
Is it Alex or Alexis?
Alex. Yes.
Mm. He had the brain flu though.
Yes.
That baby right there.
Yes. That's my man Alex. Chocolaticity is what we call it.
That's what he got on his shirt.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Good brother too.
Is he?
Yeah.
Did he and Ashley really find love in real life?
You know what?
And did his sickness have anything to do with them breaking up? If they did,
I don't think his sickness had anything to do with them breaking up.
So they broke up.
I don't know if they broke up.
Ah, see, I got it out you.
Almost.
Okay.
Yo, I need to check with Alex first.
Okay.
But I think they're still friends. You know, the main thing with Alex is that, you know, Alex's sickness really was really stretched out. Alex had to learn how to walk all over again.
Oh, my God.
So, yeah, Alex went through a lot and still going through a lot. So, you know, we praying for him and still wishing him well. And
definitely.
You know, his mom texts me every now and then. She's a good person. So,
yeah.
I'm just rooting for my brother.
Yeah, I like
And I
got
to go see him, too.
Yeah. I like that. But let's get down here to the morning show, the Steve Harvey morning show. Now, I listens to the morning
show. Do you?
And a big part of me listening to the morning show are your pranks. Mm. The way you set those pranks up, I'm telling you, I'm in stitches driving to work. Are you sometimes concerned that you take it a little bit too far, or because I mean you go deep?
I go deep.
You done got cussed out so many times.
A bunch of times.
You don't even know your name anymore, do you?
Sometimes, well, it's not really my name.
Right.
I've been called a lot of things. I've had some good ones. You know, I'm sitting on probably 300 and something pranks.
Wow.
And probably getting ready to go back into the studio and do some more. So don't be surprised if y'all get a call.
Yeah, run up, because I'm with it.
I'm with it.
I wish you would try it.
What do you do to come up with those pranks? Like, what do you think?
You know what? If I'm running, if I'm working out, whatever I'm doing, something on the left side of my brain starts going crazy, I will stop, I will text myself, and the next thing you know, there's a prank. And here's another prank. So when I come up with ideas, I just start putting them down.
Yeah.
And then when I go into the studio, we're gonna spit out about 20 or 30 of them. But you're going to get hung up on 200 times.
Oh.
You know? Everybody ain't listening to your foolishness.
Right, okay.
You know, and, you know, black people, we're not even picking up your call if we don't know your number.
That's true.
So I got work to do. It takes a minute.
Yes. Well, another thing that stands out on the show is you always talk about the love that you have for your wife.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And you guys recently had an anniversary.
Yes.
So, and I'm about to get married, too.
Look at him. Look at him.
He's so cute.
That's my boy.
So, tell me, what did you guys, how do you have your staying power?
We're 18 years now.
See, look at God. Mm.
Yeah, we're 18 years now. We met in college in 1986 at Texas A&M.
All right.
Wow.
And I think the biggest thing is going into this is that ain't no turning back.
Yeah.
You know, and this is really until death do us part. So there is no leaving. There is no we out, I'm out. You know, this kind of like a game. Ain't but one way out. Somebody got to lay it down.
Somebody got to lay it down. Maybe some pallbearers coming through there, okay?
Coming for to carry you home.
I better stop. My head might fall off. OK, stay with us, right?
I'm with you.
All right, so when we come back, we have more with Nephew Tommy, and we're going to play a little game called Ready to Love.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
Who's ready for love?
Me.
We are back with the host of OWN's Ready to Love, Nephew Tommy.
Yay!
Now, you know, I kind of, before we get into the game, you know, Ready to Love, are you truly invested? You're not just a host. Like, you're truly invested. You really want to see two people come together in love.
I'm really trying to give it the best direction and advice that I can give. Mm-hmm. I'm watching them. But, you know, I'm really watching. I'm watching who got game, who's running game.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to call you to the court on it. I'm going to let you know, come on, bro. You're running game.
Mm-hmm.
You can talk to this one, and you're telling everybody the same thing.
Mm.
It's game. So, you know, I call it to the table, but if you're really looking for it, I'm going to try to help you find it. So that's my job, to be the coach, to be the Cupid, to get you to what you're looking for.
Well, let me ask you one question real quick, though. But as a comedian, do you think that laughter is really important in a relationship?
Yes.
Why is that?
It's just good. I mean, if I wasn't able to keep my wife laughing, you know how stiff we be walking around that house?
Boring,
that'd be so stiff all the time.
I think you, a fun snatcher.
You gotta have something that you guys do together that is fun to you all. You're having some fun. You know, and it might not be every single day, but I'm a cracker. You know, this is what I do for a living. So I'm mostly serious half the time at home, but I gotta put a smile on it.
Absolutely.
So let's smile with this game.
Yeah, we're gonna play a little game. So we're gonna play Ready to Love. So if you're if you think that the person is ready to love, because we're gonna show you some pictures of individuals. Mm. If they're ready to love, then you say, okay, yeah, they're cool. They're ready to love. If not, then you just go ahead and say,
like, nah, they not.
Nah, they not
ready.
Not ready. They playing, they running game.
We're going to do it real fast, though. We got to do it real fast. Like 30 seconds.
30 seconds.
Okay, you go.
All right, here we go.
Okay, all right, this is a good one. Jeezy and Jeannie Mai. Ready to love or not so much?
Ooh.
They've been all down to the Instagram. They posted up everywhere.
Yeah, that's Asian and black, right?
Yeah, Blasian.
Yeah, Blasian.
Yeah, that's like egg roll greens.
Mm, that's what they're collard greens.
Oh, so I'm going to give it to them. Ready to love.
Ready to love. Okay, we got time for one more.
Okay.
J-Lo and A-Rod.
Puerto Rican?
Amen.
Uh-huh. Hey, ready to love.
Yeah, I like them too.
Did you see Hustle? I know he ready to love.
Oh my gosh, I hate that we don't have much more time with you, but we thank you so much for being with us.
Thank y'all, appreciate you having me.
You guys can catch him daily on the Steve Harvey Morning Show, and Ready to Love premieres on OWN this Saturday.
Yes, and the conversations continue on all social media platforms at Circle TV. Ready to Love!
Yeah.
Puerto Rican.
Puerto Rican.
Puerto Rican.
Yeah.
Puerto Rican.